We're asked to draw the line of reflection that will map quadrilateral SORT, SORT, onto the other quadrilateral below. So this is the other quadrilateral right over here. So we want to reflect SORT so it maps onto this other quadrilateral. And we want to draw or define the line of reflection using this tool right over here. And so see, if I just kind of eyeball it, it looks like something like that is starting to get close, but not quite. And the way I could tackle this, I could look at corresponding points. I could say, look, point S right over here, in the image after the reflection, the corresponding point is that right over there. And so the line of reflection should contain a point that is halfway between these two points. And so what's a point that's halfway between them? Well, let's see, where I have it right now isn't halfway. If I put it there, that actually looks halfway between this point and the corresponding point in the image. Notice, to get from here to there, I took one to the left, I take one step to the left, three steps up. To go from here to here, I take one step to the left, three steps up. So these are definitely the same distance away from this point, and this point are both the same distance away from this line, or this point that's on this line. So now let's see where this point could go, and I could do something similar. I could try to find, let's see, I need to find a different point. Let's see, maybe a point that's halfway between this point and T and the corresponding point in the image, which is that over there. And let's see, I could probably put it, that actually looks pretty good because this is one step to the left, three steps up, and then to get from here to there, one step to the left and three steps up. So this looks pretty good. This looks like I have drawn the line of reflection. This point that I'm highlighting right now in orange is halfway between T and the corresponding point in the image. This point right over here is halfway between S and the corresponding point of the image. You need to just have two points to define a line. This looks like my line of reflection. Let's see whether I got it right, and I did.